Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to do a super easy dollar store foraging toy for your pet parrot. What you're going to need is some kind of basket, and I found 3 for a dollar. You're going to need shredded paper, and they come in a variety of colors, so just pick whichever color you prefer or your parrot prefers. And you're going to need a couple foot toys. I have some popsicle sticks because Kiwi really enjoys shredding these. I also have a wooden block that she's also already played with. This was part of a toy that I took apart and started using the pieces to make new ones. A little wicker ball, a little sneaker, this little rubbery ball that she really likes. And they also have them with the little bell inside, and she really, really loves to try to get to the bell. This little present, it's a wooden dowel in the middle, and it just wrapped in tissue paper with some of the shreddable paper over it. A paper wheel. You're also going to need 2 zip ties, and you're going to need a drill. Okay, let's get started. Okay, the first thing you're going to want to do is take apart your little baskets, or just get your one basket ready to be used. So I'm only going to need one basket. And you want to start drilling your holes in it. And I'm just going to drill 2 holes on the side here because I'm going to attach it to the bottom of her cage. I just want to make sure that she can't knock the little thing over. So all I'm going to do is just randomly pick a spot. And then try to make it even on the other side. Like that, and I'm done. So now we want to start filling it. You want to open up your shreddable paper, and just take a little bit of it. A little bit of this goes a really long way, and you can also save this to make future toys with, which is what I usually do. And what you want to do is maybe put a little bit of paper at the bottom and just start filling it with your bird's favorite toys. And then put a little bit more paper in it. And put some more toys in. More paper. The bone, maybe the sneaker. And you want to do it at where your, well, maybe their favorite toy is at the bottom. So they take out a couple of the paper, they take a few papers out, the shredded paper out. They take a few of the, you know, the foot toys that you have on top. And then they'll realize that they'll look into it or see it from one of their perches and be like, oh, there's more stuff in there. And then they'll want to go in there. So that's pretty much it. I'm done with her little foraging basket. So let's go put it in her cage. Okay, obviously the first thing that you're going to want to do is look at your cage and see where you have the space for it or where you feel your parrot will use it the most. And then once you figure that part out, you just want to go ahead and stick your zip ties through your little holes just so that it's ready. So when you're going to put it in the cage, it's already there and it's not going to be complicated for you. I've decided to put it on the bottom corner behind the ladder just because I feel like it's out of her way. And she tends to go play a lot over there with her foraging toys. So all you're going to do is go ahead and stick it in. I'm going to set mine on the floor just because I find it that I don't want it to hang too much. There's not really that much room in here for her to go on the cage anyway. And then once you've done that, just go ahead and loop it through and tie it down with your zip ties. And once you've done that, your foraging basket is complete. Please don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And if you have any questions, please comment down below.